this Soho House is the building that is most complete in the sense what they have to offer in it. I mean, you have Cecconi's restaurant on the ground floor, you have Cowshed Spa, the members bar and members lounge, 48 bedrooms. You have a pool on the 8th floor, you have a pool on the 1st floor, you have a private beach. So it's like you can actually just come here and lose yourself for a week or for a weekend. And to create a whole club, when we sort of looked at Miami and sort of seen what's been happening here over the last 20 years, and we wanted to create something that was completely different. So we sort of looked more at South America, Cuba, took inspiration from that. Which is sort of, in its essence, somebody that's very colonial, which sort of could be interpreted as British, since this is a British club. The sort of micro concept of the club for me is what I call grit and glamour. Sort of mix glamour side and like a beautiful glass of wall light sitting on a raw concrete wall. And there's a lot of these elements as you go through the club, and that gives it a bit of grit, a bit of sort of edge. The lobby is a historical part of the building, so it's quite a large, square, glamorous volume. So we wanted to sort of maintain that. As well, we wanted to make it clubby and intimate, and that's why there's quite a lot of furniture and a lot of different colors, and there's rugs, and there's a big chandelier, so to give that sort of glamour. And we didn't want to have any sort of white walls anywhere. We wanted to have timber paneling, we wanted to use timber floors, and a lot of very sort of comfortable furniture. And as well, we wanted to use a lot of vintage. Because it's all vintage, we're basically reusing. We're not producing something new. So that is good for the environment. And then there are all the other levels of like energy consumption, you know, what type of light bulbs you use. So I think this becoming a more and more important part of our design. We try to, and we are struggling a little bit. Because for me, doing hospitality, it's all about lighting, and it's all about the coloration of the light. In this space, when we actually designed this chandelier, because the ceiling heights are very low, so you need to find something that had that sort of bit of glamour to it, with all these sort of glass drops, but it's sort of wide enough to sort of create some impact. And then as well, I mean, this bookcase unit here actually we designed and had made, and it's sort of made to look like it's sort of always been here. This beautiful floor, and then of course, it's all about, and being in Miami and being on South Beach, it's all about this incredible view.